Continue to watch the housing data, and it continues to surprise us to the upside with housing permits, the NFIB housing market index topping expectations. How is this sector such a shining light in this uncertain market? Our expert panel joins us, Sunita Adzem, executive director at luxury sales at Douglas Elliman, and Rogers Healy, owner of and CEO of Healy Global Relocation. So I'll start with you, Sunita. It's amazing. All I'm hearing over and over again is that everything is going, it sells, and it sells above the price that was asked. What's going on? Is that what you're finding?
Absolutely, Nicole. It is unprecedented what's going on in the housing sector. So, in fact, we have had three bidding wars just in this past week. I haven't seen anything like this. 15 years in real estate sales. And the housing market is very hot. People want to buy. The inventory is extraordinarily low. Anything that's priced well sells at even above ask. You're lucky as a buyer if you don't get into a bidding war. So a lot of buyers are actually looking for off-market properties. And the sellers are actually realizing that if they want to maximize the values of their properties, they need to sell now. This is their time. On a good note, continuing good note, the fundamentals are very strong in this sector. The rates, as you know, are going to continue being very low. That gives people a lot of confidence. What's also interesting is that the cost of materials and labor, and you mentioned earlier some chefs are now becoming, you know, construction workers because there's such huge demand in housing market labor and materials, which are just going up so tremendously. So there is a confluence of events that we're seeing in this market. And all I've been telling sellers lately, if you've been wanting to sell, sell it now. This is your time. And what we've been telling buyers, just be very smart. You don't want to overpay.
You cannot deny. We can't deny. It is hot, hot, hot. Rogers Healy, I'm sure you're going to have a lot of the same sentiment, and maybe you can spin it forward. What you think may continue to happen, or will something change? Rogers?
Yeah, I think to play off what you were saying, the only thing that, you know, we haven't had the conversation is it's a great time to sell, but most sellers need to buy. And I think that on the same token, people that maybe want more space or want to build, construction costs are doing this, right? So when supply and demand, you know, have the unprecedented collision that we've seen, the next logical thing is maybe to build, but we've seen land prices increase as well. So yeah, you know, I don't think we're in a bubble. I don't think we're waiting for something just to completely explode. But, you know, with all that being said, at what point are we going to sit back and be like, all right, what's going on here? Because it's crazy. And the thing that's been craziest that we've seen here in the Texas market is the luxury price point home. You don't see bidding wars in homes over $3 million in the fall. And we've seen that happen, which is unheard of.
It's amazing. It's been crazy. Yeah. I mean, maybe you could buy, you know, sell whatever it is, make a lot of money, and then go try and rent in New York City, where nobody is.
Yeah.
It's great to see you both, Sunita Adzem, and also Rogers Healy. Thank you. It's always nice to chat with you both. Pros in the market.